I think I'm an optimistic, so I think the future of internet is a connected world for people learning how to disagree without violence.